In some circles, it's referred to as the holy grail of IT service management, and that is a good configuration management database, or a CMDB. Keeping a CMDB up to date can be difficult, but actually having a way to visualize it and understand how things relate really help you with change management. Understanding how hardware and software interact in your infrastructure is critical to maintaining good change management. So let me show you how we visualize that. We'll go to our changes. So that is Service Desk changes. And let's go ahead and look at this first one. Replace a hard drive in a server. Okay, so this was submitted by William. It is for replacement of a hard drive. Drive number two is bad. We have the change plan, including all of the steps. We have a rollback plan in case something goes badly, and we have a test plan to make sure everything's happy. But what I want to draw your attention to is here, the actual related item. This is the configuration item. In other words, this is the server in which we're going to be installing this drive. And if I open that server up, you can see we have multiple configuration items bound to it. It's connected to a main switch, it deploys mailbox databases, and it uses Exchange 2019. So for a server like this that only has a handful of elements for it, in this case three, it's really not that complex to kind of understand the relationship. But if you're talking something larger, let's say a network switch which has 20, 30, or 40 different servers connected to it, understanding that relationship and being able to visualize that is really key to understanding what this change could affect. So with that in mind, we've actually built the visualization in. All you have to do is scroll back up to the top and select Open Visual Map. You can see that this server is connected to this switch, deploys this type of mailbox database, and uses this software. In addition, if there are any other child elements, you can expand them out and see that this switch has three child elements and this asset has additional elements. So this is just one more way that SolarWinds Service Desk can help you build and maintain a good high quality configuration management database.